Good morning. So I wanted to do just a little update on some of this summer stuff that I got. So I got this little fox and his reading from Joanne's on sale. And I traded our little buckets. I know there's like leaves and dead things that need to be cleared out because there was a storm. But we have this home sweet home. And then over here I put the pineapples up because I think I was talking about how I like to put pineapples up for summer. The dogs are back. And then down here I traded one of the pictures out for our Halloween picture, and there's Skittles. Move, Skittles. Nobody wants to see that. And then I put a milk bottle with flowers in it, and then a little, and I got the milk bottle from the Dollar Tree and that candle holder from the Dollar Tree also. And then living room wise, the two, like the couch and the chair over there, are still the same pillows and everything, but I did get pillow covers for the two pillows that had like the two little gray pillows that I got from Walmart that were like $4. They started to get holes in the top already, so I got pillow covers off of Amazon. I think for the two of them I think it was like maybe $10 or $11, but they're really nice and they're like more of a linen kind of texture, but I think they go really well and they're lighter for summer. And then I got this blanket, that's the baby monitor. I got this blanket from Target and it has like more of a cord kind of texture, but it's actually like really soft. It's like velvet, but it looks kind of like cord. So a little bit like that farmhouse kind of look, and it's more like a summer kind of brightness to it. It's kind of dark outside, so I don't know if it'll be a little dark for the video, but the couch area. And then the TV stand is still basically the same. It still has the hello and the flower. I'm really excited because over here, I don't know if you remember from previous decor vlogs or anything, but this candle thing over here, we used to have frames that had three in it. I didn't realize that I had taped the back of these frames to keep them from falling off of the wall. So they were about to come off. So I went to Walmart and I got these frames for like, I want to say at most like $2.80. And they're like this rustic kind of frame. And I got these 8x10 pictures printed off from Sophia's second birthday photo shoot and this last year's third birthday photo shoot, and I got those printed. And then I also did, there we go, I got this 5x7 frame for like $1 at Walmart, and I made that because I've seen those on Etsy for like $30 custom made, and I'm not paying that much, so I made one myself. And so I'm pretty excited about how this wall looks. It looks pretty cute and nice and updated, and it has our family instead of just older pictures, and it has that farmhouse kind of look to it. Speaking of picture frames, I got some new ones for our wall. These little 5x7 ones. See what the crap is hanging on the wall. And that one's kind of crooked, I think it got hit. But these 5x7 ones are from the Dollar Tree. You can see how pretty they are. They're like a wood grain kind of rustic look. And since I have these cheap ones, like I've talked about, from Walmart and the Dollar Tree, they kind of tie in. The ones that I found from Walmart, they're on the other side of the wall, and the black, because it has the rustic look, like the wood grain look, but it also has black inside the wood grain. And these were from the Dollar Tree. And they're really pretty. They're also light, probably why they moved and they're crooked right now. But they're light, so you don't have to worry about them being super heavy and falling off of the wall. And they're really pretty. And they're from the Dollar Tree. So I would definitely go and look for those. But I just got those also to put on the wall here. I also have to show off my pretty, my anniversary flowers. Eric got these really pretty flowers. They're starting to get a little brown on a couple of the roses, but they're really pretty. I'm so excited, but I'm thinking, and I don't know, thinking about getting a couple of mason jars and like doing chalk paint or something, making them look distressed, and getting the lavender that I saw at Walmart and putting them in there, the fake lavender inside that box, because I know I usually have the roses, but I thought that might be kind of cute. So I don't know, what do you guys think? Then of course I changed up here again. So I still have that lantern that I painted with the cover paint, and I really like how that turned out. But I also got some new purple flowers, and then I took that pecan pie one out, and I found this farmer's market one at the Dollar Tree, and I thought that it would just be nice and be lighter up there, because it looked kind of dark having the pecan pie one up there. So I thought that one looked pretty cute. And then we have this galvanized tin, I don't know if I've showed it yet, that I found at the Dollar Tree, and then those fake lavender, I don't know what they're called, like sprays or whatever, they are from Walmart, and they were 98 cents for that little bundle right there. And then that cake stand is from the Dollar Spot and Target, and then the rest of the stuff is already up there that I've shown. But I think that love we have had forever, we've had it since before we even had this. I'm thinking about painting that white, so tell me what you guys think about that. That away.